If I wanted to carry boxes for a living, I would have worked for UPS.
Get rid of all that paper and use e-depose instead.